You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh yes, Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kyrat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Bajra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay. Just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
Well, I'm not getting in that way. Right. Time for plan B.
I'm not sure that you are cut out for this.
This is the tipping point.
Welcome to my shop. Thank you. Bye-bye.
I'm not getting in that way. Right. Time for plan B.
Namaste. I'm not sure that you are cut out for this.
He's mine! Go for my backside!
People of Kyrat, I've given you winners to cheer for, and losers to mock. None so bloody, so desperate as today's gladiators. But there is always more blood to come!
Ajay, where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noor.
No, no!
I'm so sorry. Sorry. Pagan. Pagan had them killed, years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Oh, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free? Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine.
Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Take more! Take all of it, you fucking animals!
Now I'm free.
Will the game continue?
I would love.